your friendly neighborhood YouTuber is rated PG-13. Parental advisory, explicit content, viewer discretion is advised.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so I left GameStop. They didn't have anything there that I wanted. They did have that deluxe Mandarin Spawn, but I think I seen them for cheaper someplace else, man. He's going for like $40 at GameStop, and I'm pretty sure I've seen him for like $30 other places. So what I'm going to do now is, damn it, I went the wrong way. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are at Warp Zone. We're gonna come in here. It's been maybe a month since last time I was here, so let's go in here and see what they got.
Your account will be closed if it is negative in any amount for 60 days. Learn more at Huntington.com/safetyzone and Huntington.com/grace.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh, right. So we're here in my car. I just left Warp Zone, so I'm going to show you some of the stuff that I picked up. I picked up some vintage Total Chaos figures. It was a free comic book day at Warp Zone. So I end up picking up some like vintage figures that I've never had that I've kind of always wanted to pick up. Let me put my light on right here so you guys can see this. I don't know how well you guys are seeing this, but yeah, there is Gore right there, which I've never picked up. I always saw him. He wasn't $15. It was actually 50% off, so whatever is 50% off of $15. But actually, I got him more cheaper than that. But here are some of the Total Chaos figures right here. I've reviewed L. Simmons, Hoof, Thresher. And that's all that I've reviewed so far. So yeah, there's that. I got that for really, really cheap. So one of the main reasons why I bought these is, well, because I'm fans of Total Chaos. This right here, this is the Conqueror and Dragon Blade. I actually do have the Conqueror, but I don't have Dragon Blade. I just thought it was cheesy awesome, man. I paid, what, $10 for this, so 50% off. So what it was is if you spend like $25, you get put in a raffle. And so the raffle was, they're going to do a drawing at the end of the day. So, if you win that raffle, you win like, some SDCC Ninja Turtles, like black and white Ninja Turtles. So I was like, okay, I spent $25 now, you know, this is one figure I always wanted to get. Brain Drain right there. Figure I spent, $25 and to get entered in this raffle. So yeah, I picked up a couple of Total Chaos figures. I did pick up, hold on one moment. Where's my comic books? Oh, they're back here. I did pick up some comic books as well, but first I did pick up some classic Duke Nukem figures. As you guys know, Duke Nukem is pretty hard to come across, especially the older ones. They do actually run some money, man. So here's Duke Nukem. I'm definitely going to do a review on this guy. I can't remember which line this is from. I don't know if it's Playmates or what. If you guys know, let me know. But I got Duke Nukem, and I got a bunch of fucking weapons, bro. I got another... Looks like another Duke Nukem right here. If you guys know where these are from, let me know. If it looks like there's blood like splashed on them and shit. It comes with a bunch of weapons. I'm definitely going to do a review of these. I got to do some research on these Duke Nukem figures. But I know they are pretty rare figures. So I picked up Duke Nukem. And then I picked up some comic books, some free comic books. Because this is free comic book day today. So I picked up Red Room. I hear this is a really graphic comic book. That's one of the main reasons why I picked it up. And I'm definitely going to do some comic book reviews too. I've been meaning to do comic book reviews. It's been a while since I've done a comic book review. I think the last comic book review I did, I think it was like Ghost Rider 2099, I think it was. And then I picked up Spider-Man and Venom right there. Okay, I'll show you guys some of the image, being that I'm not going to be doing a review of these comic books. But here are some of the amazing images, just to give you guys a taste. So there's that, and then I got Vampirella. Yeah, baby. Vampirella! Guys, show you some of the images. Vampirella, look at the beautiful artwork, bro. I would love to frame some of this stuff. So, there was my pickups for free comic book day today, guys. Let me know your thoughts in the comments section. We'll go ahead and leave it at that. I just want to thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next review. Peace out. Your Friendly Neighborhood YouTuber is brought to you by OnlyPans on YouTube. Check it out.